What's up, everybody? Good morning. For you guys, it's Christmas. Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
From each of us, me, you. And still Christmas Eve
and
here for us.
Team Levine.
Yeah, but we're on our way to Phoenix today to spend Christmas. So before we go on a 6-hour drive, right?
Yep.
Before we go on a 6-hour drive, we're hitting the stairs again.
Move our booties.
Yeah, because we're going to be in a car for 6 hours. So let's get moving. All right, we made it to the stairs. Let's get ready to work. Yeah, what's your idea?
Remember that stairs on the back side?
Yeah.
Why don't we go up and then down the back and then up and then down the front, and we'll do that twice?
Sounds good to me. Always good to change up the work, you know what I'm saying? How's that feel?
Should we do it? Should we do a pull-up?
Yeah, I guess there's a pull-up bar over here, so we're gonna head over there. A couple pull-ups in between sets. Get it, boo. Get it.
This is just like amazing making workout for absolutely free. Like,
yeah.
It's so cool.
No freaking excuses, people, even on Christmas Eve. If your gyms are closed, even if you're gonna weights at home, nothing. Get outside if you live in California. So that's it.
Well, or if you don't, just bundle up.
Bundle up.
That's what I would do.
Get a good warm up in.
All right, back to the stairs?
Yeah.
Oh my God. What?
I'm gonna go back to Market Street. I can't find my way.
It's up that way.
Straight ahead?
Straight ahead, but you gotta get around the convention.
That's one lane.
Yeah, you gotta go that side.
Thank you.
And around the convention center. And your tire's flat.
What?
Your front tire is flat.
What?
Did you know this one is flat?
He's been going the wrong way the whole time.
Oh.
There, you're going the wrong way.
So we're just doing our running, and this is why. But sometimes, Aries over there. Sometimes you catch these things on vlogs. I don't know if we did, we'll have to check the footage, but this guy coming up there just totally ran into something over there, ruined his tire. He gets out, he's driving up the one way, and we don't know what to do. Like, we think he's drunk, but like, are you supposed to
call
the...
I don't know, he didn't really seem drunk. He just seemed like that's how he is.
Oh, so we're like 7:30 on a Christmas Eve? Like
Christmas Eve, I know.
Ugh. All right, that lasts about 20 minutes. We're done, back to grub up before we hit the road to Phoenix. All right guys, first pit stop here. Where is it we're in now?
Yuma,
Arizona. And everybody always asks us, how do you eat while you're traveling? Take a little peek down here, courtesy of Desiree, Jess's mom.
Good job, mom.
Shout out to Andrew as well. I'm sure he had a little bit something to do with this. But check out this food. Big ass salad here. We got some chicken made as well for some protein. A little bit of natural caffeine high there. And then we got a little bit of snacks. What was this stuff here?
Gluten-free crackers.
Gluten-free crackers.
Mary's Gone crackers.
And
yeah.
Some
sunflower
seeds.
Pumpkin seeds. Avocado.
Avocados.
Black rice.
Yeah.
But check,
olive chicken.
Check out how big that salad is. That is how you eat on the road.
Oh, grown in the garden.
Oh yeah.
All lettuce is garden
grown lettuce.
Say, just tell us, what is it?
It's so organic. Okay guys, we're playing a game called White Elephant, and you pick a number. Brad has number 5 and I have number 2. And we pick a gift from over there.
Incredible.
The pile of gifts. And if you like what the person before you got, you can steal their gift. And we're about to see the first gift.
A veggie.
That sounds like something you'd eat.
I would like that.
Kansas City never looked so good.
I got a veggie.
Yeah, we got a strategy.
What do you think we should do? What are we going to do?
We are next.
We're next.
I want that.
What's happening?
I want that thing on the wall.
That TV is not for sale.
That TV.
All right, Brad.
Which one should we take here, Boo?
I like the big ones.
Which one should we take?
Take that one to be over 18.
Yeah, Boo, take that one.
The big one.
This one?
The one that's in
here. You have to read it.
Could be one of those phones.
Whoa!
Jagger!
Okay, so far so good. Now open the next box, find the shot glass. Oh, and take the Merry Christmas shot.
Woo-hoo-hoo!
You have to
take a shot?
Whoa!
I remember that from last Christmas.
Look at where that shot glass is.
Oh my God!
Awesome. Anybody want to steal this?
That might be one home.
Yes, no. Oh!
It's only been stolen once.
This would fit me well, wouldn't it?
What is that?
Is that a purse?
It's a purse.
Makeup.
And is this what makeup is? Is that what that is?
Open it up and see.
Is that a spring palette, Boo?
Oh my God, that is perfect.
Oh
a purse
God. And makeup. Hey.
What just happened?
I got my veggie back. You guys.
But I'm still stuck with makeup and a man purse.
Hi, Boo.
All right, guys, we're gonna call it a night. Thanks for coming for Christmas Eve with us. And we're just shutting it down right now. We're actually in a home gym with a bed. So this is an awesome spot. I'm gonna rip out a couple pull-ups here before we go to bed. Good night, we'll see you tomorrow. Boy.
Boy.
Good morning.
What's up, guys?